It's your old GoPro. I'm fixing to do a little test flight. Here's my little birdie there. I've updated the firmware on the ESCs. Got the bi-directional D-shot activated and activated the RPM filtering and lowered my PID loops to 4K. And I've also, I've been searching for a cleaner frequency to fly, and so a little of this is video too. But I got the high def running on the quad to watch for vibration, and I got the external view here. And I'm just going to take a very light little easy flight around just to kind of check and see if my RPM filtering has helped me minimize the vibrations. All right, here, let's go for a fly. I felt clumsy, but it seemed to have worked real well. I'm being looked at by three cameras.